What's up YouTube, it's ZapdogsTCG here with some news! Yeah, that's right, the new fairy type will be implemented in the new games X and Y. Well, what does this include? Well, the fairy type is super effective against the dragon type, which is interesting. Also, older Pokemon like Gardevoir, Jigglypuff and Meryl will become part fairy, which is interesting. And then Sylveon is indeed a fairy type. Also, the new Pokemon and the new trailer, Norvorn is a flying dragon type, which will have an attack called Boom Burst, and Vivillon is a bug flying Pokemon, which will have the attack struggle bug, and it evolves from Spoopa, but that information hasn't been revealed yet. So yeah, what else do we have? The male player is called Xavier, and the old Pokemon will still have their old sound effects, which is just perfect for nostalgic reasons, and also for some more nostalgic out there, the Yvantle, his Hyper Beam attack will have the exact same sound effect like the one in Red and Blue. Also, apparently there's a new way to encounter wild Pokemon, like if you stepped on the Hypo-Tile you stepped on, it says, "Wow, the Hypo-Tile you stepped on, attack." So yeah, that's it. X and Y will be released worldwide on October 12th, so look out for it. And yeah, what do you guys think about all the new information that is available? Post it in the comment section below, and I'll see you all in a future video. Peace.